you really don't know how crazy it is to make a vlog into your actually vlogging. Like, shout out to all the vloggers, like, oh, the ones who do it every week. Girl, y'all are the female goats.
My throne, let me light up my torch. Plus, I tidied him, I got the source. Seeing me winning, they wishing I lost. Rapping real hard, y'all niggas a sort. Imitated by my character, My flow will embarrass ya, What bitch rapping like me? Nada. Only double B's for the feet, no Prada. Had him signed for no deal. Only signing for some meals. Eat up, make it real. Sloppy, nigga, you know the drill. I been speeding through the fast lane, petty on the gas, man. Chicks big mad, cause I'm coming up fast. Hail on the neck, and I'm on applying pressure. Nigga, my DM typing up love letters. Hold up. Promise this and what you want? Nah. Flexing like the name is Flunk, Michael Jordan with the dunk, yeah. Hit the scene, leave him sprung. When John make it, you know I'm whipping a beat. John is dreaming, he producing for me. No Buffy, but I'm slaying the scene. Assume the position, baby, get on your knees.
You know you're about to go global, right?
And who gonna stop you?
Not a single soul. They can never. What's good, Rose Gang? It's your girl, Scarlett Lee Rose, and I am back with another video. Scarlett Lee Rose, yeah, I peep those. I see them chickens hating right through my peephole.
Girl, I made me an iced coffee. For the first time, homemade, and it's freaking bomb, like freaking bomb. So, Dunkin' Donuts and Starbucks, y'all can just talk to the hand because y'all would not be getting Scarlett Rose funds.
Oh, hell no!
If I have enough time, well, you know, if I don't have enough time to make me a coffee before it's time to head out, they not getting my money. But, yeah, sis, so if you guys watched my last video with the Brandon Blackwood unboxing bag, I told you guys that I might be having some news, but I didn't want to tell you guys until I knew it was set in stone. So, you know, it's not good to talk about things that you don't, that you're not really for sure about it until you really like know. So now I really like know. Girl, I got some tea to tell y'all. I don't know why I just said it like that, because it's not a bad thing. It's a good thing, girl. I'm going to Houston on a work trip. So I'm going to Houston, Texas for a work trip with my occupation. I'm super excited. I'm super excited more of like for the weekends where I can like go down here and network musically, give the DJs my music, and literally like get booked for shows. Hopefully that's like my big ultimate goal, is to book me a couple of shows, or whether it's interview
or either a song release party. Like, I would love to do that.
I'm just so excited because I'm visiting Megan Thee Stallion and Beyonce hometown. So I'm so excited. I am excited, and I need a break from New York. Like, honestly, I'm over New York, tired of it, need a little break away from here. So basically, this vlog is just gonna, y'all gonna see me like getting myself together to prep to go to Houston for my work trip. But today for lunch, I'm making a spicy tuna cucumber sushi roll. I was actually watching Kyra's channel last night, and I'm like, oh my god, that is a good little healthy little vibe to make. So I'm like, you know what, let me make it and try it, because guys, like, oh, you know, girl, this is tea. You know when like your face start getting a little puffy and stuff, so you're like, oh hell no, it's time to get back on track. We're working out, eating clean, and doing this and doing that. Yes, I am cis, and I had to check myself real quick because we don't have time for that. I like my face to be like, and plus it's a, you know, I want to get my waist even snatched so I have to start kicking up my healthy eating and keeping it here. I don't even want to cheat day no more. Like, I just want to make this happen. I just want to work on myself. I'm just, honestly, I've been in this mood lately where I'm like, I want more for myself, and I'm about to receive it. Like, oh my god, like, I'm just ready to like elevate into the baddie potential that I know I can achieve, you know, to be. So like, I'm just going through, I'm going through something good, like a transition, and I'm just ready to like knock it down, get it done, boss bitch status, you know, like get shit done. I'm talking a lot, but I'm ranting, because I don't know if you've been feeling like that, like feeling like you really, feeling like you're really ready to like level up and like get this money, like get your, put yourself in new positions. Like, I'm just feeling like that. I don't know if it's just me, but I'm just ready to level up. But I forgot to say, oh my god, I forgot to say, I'm sorry, Rose Gang, if you're new to my channel and you just clicked on my channel. Hey girl, hey, what's up? If you're new to my channel and you just clicked on my channel to, you know, to see this vlog, oh my god, thank you, Wines. Thank you so much. I love you guys. Thanks for rocking with me. And y'all gonna like it here. Y'all gonna love it here. Welcome to Rose Gang. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit like, and make sure you turn on your bell notification so when I drop new vids, you guys can see.
First, I'm going to layer out my cucumbers. Oh my god, Rose Gang. So I was cooking the other day and I got the ugliest this burn is so but you know what? I'm not even gonna go there right now. So what I'm gonna do, let's get into this. So what I'm gonna do is cut my ends to my cucumber. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna do thin slices of the cucumber to make the wrap. I'm literally so excited to try this. Kyra said it's bomb. And one thing about Kyra, sis, she don't be capping. Sis just said capping. She don't be capping. I gotta get a few layers off first. Let me get the skin off first. We don't want all that skin. We just really want the edges to have... This is real thin. I don't know if that one's gonna work. Okay, this look like a good one. Okay. I don't know, sis. This look real thin. But let's see. Okay, I like the way this one look. It's giving a little something. So we're gonna do 10 slices of these, of the cucumber. Oh no, come on, don't be messing up. This is literally my first time making it. But, come on. Kyra made this look so easy on her channel. And look at me. Oh no, this is a bad one. Look how that turned out. That's not gonna work. Maybe I got the wrong type of blade. No. Are you serious? No, we gotta get this one way somehow. All right, let's try on the other side. We can't. Okay. All right, it's working better. See, and this is how I wanted it to look. You see how we got the little green strip at the end? Yeah, that's what I was looking for. That's exactly what I was looking for. Okay. So now it's coming out right. So if you have a problem with your cucumber on a side that you first start off with, girl, just flip that thing over and start cutting on there. Okay. Yes, this is perfect now. Okay, so while I'm doing this, I'm just gonna silence the video, I'm gonna play one of my songs. And this song is streaming on all platforms. You can go get it on Apple Music, Spotify,
Tidal, YouTube, of course, Automac, Loom, any music streaming place, you can just type in Scarlett Lee Rose, Rose Drill, and girl, I'm there. So enjoy.
Southside Jamaica Rose Gang, what it is? Hop on my throne, let me light up my torch. Plus size tidy, them, I got the source. Seeing me winning, they wishing I lost. Rapping real hard, y'all niggas a sort. Imitated by my character, My flow will embarrass ya, What bitch rapping like me? Nada. Only double V's for the feet, no brother. Had them top for no deal. Only signing for some meals.
Rose Gang, so it's definitely best to grab you two cucumbers, because after a while, the cucumbers don't cut right, so make sure you grab you at least two cucumbers when making this. So now I'm about to start on my second one. Okay, so you want your cucumber to be layered just like this. Voila. Like this. You could do 10 or more strips to your liking. So then you take a paper towel and you just want to dry it out. So then I'm going to flip it on my serving plate. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Ooh, sheesh. Okay. So you want to keep it layered. And then I'm going to do the same. You want to dry it out so it should look like that. Okay, so now, oh, look at my outfit. I'm working hard. Look at all the water. I'm working hard, sis. And my guys, because I know y'all be watching too. You know, I can't forget about y'all. Okay, so now, I'm going to get my bowl and I'm going to start mixing one can of tuna. So I get the Bumblebee Solid White Albacore. Albacore is the best. I like it because it's like more meaty. And for those who don't know, I am a pescatarian. I haven't had meat in 3 years. And it's been going well. And I don't want the meat at all. So I'm just going to drain this out real quick. So I'm going to put it in a bowl. I'm going to get my black pepper. So I'm going to go in with sriracha. I'm not even gonna say this. First of all, let me shake it up. They said this is real spicy, so whoever likes spicy, you can go in with this. Look at me getting it everywhere. So we're gonna go in with that. A little something, something. Then I'm gonna actually cut up a lime. And a lemon. And I'm gonna go in with to get that tangy little taste going on. And then a little bit of this lemon. A little squeeze. And I'm gonna go in with some mayo with this. So I'm gonna do a little bit more mayo. I'm gonna taste it. I'm just making this for me. Okay, I'm glad I tasted it because I want a little bit more of sriracha. I like spicy stuff. So now I'm gonna go in and make my spicy hot mayo from scratch. So I'm gonna combine these two, the sriracha, and I get the
olive oil mayo dressing. That's the mayonnaise that I use. I'm gonna use some pepper.
So before I get into making my hot mayo sauce, I wanna do some TikToks, cause I want my TikTok fam to get into this too. You know, I can't leave them out. So you know, it's like, okay. So let me see. So I'm gonna add a sound. Of course, I want to add Scarlet Rose, but what song do I want to add? Let's see. Alright. Am I going to go to Rose Drill? See, I'm really, like, I really want to promote Rose Drill more. So, yeah, I think I'm just going to go with that song. I have some pictures already. So let's more pictures. No way. Oh my God. I want to add more. No way. It don't allow you to know. Oh, so you know what I would have to do? I would have to like do everything from, what's the name? Okay, so I get what I would have to do. So we're gonna do TikTok, YouTube, and Instagram at the same time. So now I'm going in to make my spicy mayo sauce. So I'm going in with the mayonnaise. And then I'm gonna go in with my black pepper, of course. Going in with sriracha. And then I'm gonna mix this all up. That's perfect. Okay, guys, that's perfect. I wish I had a bottle like this to like put it in so I could squirt it on top of my stuff. Jeez. Okay, so now I'm gonna go in. Oh wait, I'm missing something. Look at me. I forgot to put my lime in it to give the tangy. Okay, so this is how my mayo hot spicy sauce look. Come on, light, let me be great. So this color is like the perfect color consistency. Okay, I see it. Okay, and last but not least, I'm gonna go in and cut my, okay, I gotta remember, I have to take a picture of this for TikTok. So now I'm preparing the avocado. I hope this is not like too right, but right. I knew it was gonna be like a little messed up when I first bought the avocado. I'm gonna use this as a spread, so whatever's bad, I'm just not gonna use.
but you get the drift. So we're gonna scoop out all of the good parts. And whatever's bad, we're not gonna use. When I first got this avocado, it was hard as fuck. And now, I guess I done forgot about it, so now it's getting, you know, a little too turned up in the party. It's on its way to getting bad. And the ones that I purchased today, they are absolutely hard. Like, it's no way you can use them. So now I'm going in with a little lemon. Give it my ting. I love my lemons and lime. Black pepper. And then I'm just gonna mash it on up. Cause this is just a little paste. Gotta have your avocado. It is a healthy fat. Okay. So your avocado paste should look just like that. Okay, so here's the fun part. Well, at least I hope this is the fun part. So I have my pure sesame oil to put in this bowl to dip my rolls in. So I'm gonna spread out my tuna on here. I don't wanna put too much. So rose meat, it definitely takes a whole can of tuna. Typical. Okay. So it should look like this. Spread it out. Okay, and now I'm gonna go in with my avocado paste. You just spread that on like so. I think it's going to be good. Tell me what y'all think. Y'all think it's going to be good? So now it should look like this. So now this is the part. Pray for me. This is the part where we roll it up into the roll, the actual roll. So I'm gonna start from this part and let's see how this is going to go.
Diving, pulling big zipper. I think he like my curves cause he always wanna stripper. Big body girl, but ain't strong enough to flip her. Oh, I'm his appetite for dinner. Plays no games, racing on him like a horse.
Like a
thing stands tall no matter what I got on. I'ma set it off as long as you keep it strong.
Uh-huh.
Ass real jelly, he don't.
Okay, so this how your roll should look. This is my roll. This is how it should look. Like, I don't want it to, like, mess up.
Okay. Oh, don't mess up, please. Okay. Okay. Oh, how is... Okay.
Check. Scarlet. Yes. Rose. Flex. Ayo, tell Hybra he better play my shit. Ayo, tell Hybra. He better play my shit. Spin it, ran 1,000 times. I let him taste the clip. He put his face in it. He put his face in it. Lick it up until it come. I ain't no basic bitch.
Never.
DJ Crystal in my DM always chatting and shit. Bust the wine one time. Now we buying me gifts. DJ Clue straight bugging on that blue blue shit. Showing up with red roses every showcase event. DJ Self so selfish. Always flying me out. From LA to Ballet. Now we flying out south. This nigga always talking about rounds and shit. Let him hit one time, but he came in six.
Just give me a couple minutes, all right?
Fuck the Chicago. A couple minutes, my ass. You can't even hang that long.
Fuck you, all right?
DJ Envy said they envy. I ain't fucking with...
I'm going to try to drizzle. Wow. Rose Gang. Why would I try to do this? I gotta get me a freaking thing to like squirt it out. Oh, you know what I can do? I can do this. I can put it in here and like squeeze it out like a damn case. Okay, that'll work. That would definitely work. Because I don't have like one of those things. Okay. Let's see. Rose Gang. I am like making a mess. So I'm gonna cut this little part off. And we're gonna use it like as a little. So now I'm gonna go with my soy sauce in the bowl, if you could see it.
Okay.
So we are about to try it. Let's see. Okay. This seems like it's gonna be so sloppy. Oh my God, my rolls are falling apart. Okay, so let's try this one. I'm gonna dip it in the soy sauce. The sesame sauce. Okay. Oh my God.
Oh, I like it.
It's really a vibe. The spiciness is like right on point because it's not too much. I don't like too much spice because I don't want nothing that's going to be making me shed tears. Like, I don't, Nope, so this is perfect. It's definitely a vibe. I'm definitely going to incorporate this a part of my diet. Because like I said, it's time to get snatched-er. Because I was walking yesterday, right? And I'm walking and the stomach wasn't giving like flat. It was giving like a push. And I was like, oh no, honey. So basically, I just really want to tone really hard and watch what I put in my body. And I want my face to be snatched-er too. So yeah, so that's what I'm working on. Putting good things in my body so I can get the best out of everything and turning my cardio and my toning, but more on the toning side because me, I'm the type of person where, hold up one second. I'm the type of person where, like, I'm the type of person that I like cardio more than toning. Now I'm at a stage of my body and it's time for toning more than cardio, so. Yeah, I gotta get it together. I'm ready to get it together. Like I said, I want more for myself. Rosine, you guys showing more for yourselves. And we gotta get it popping, okay? We gotta get it popping. And just become the best. Hey! Ooh! Child! We gotta become the best that we can be, period. So, I'm about to finish packing some stuff. I may do some running around and yeah. And I can add in the parts where I got my nails done, little pieces of that, and then I had to go pick up a suitcase. So that's probably what you're gonna see in the next scenes. See you.
Queens get the money on my billy though. Niggas, they really silly though. You gun them down just cause a nigga winning though. Big body lime, like yeah, that sippy flow. Bitches get the vision, but they don't really see me though. I'm from the trenches, they let them things go bang bang. I call him Pablo Escobar, his name ring. He wanna beat, I guess he hurt, I sing. Boss bitch, come on now, you know I do my thing. Expose the hate when they see you doing great. Save the date, all the hate, yeah, I had to take a break. Reevaluate my space, fuck them all, give me space. Home run, yeah, I'm safe. I'm just blunt, sour lace, I'm a risk taker, dream chaser, I go hard.
Southside, Jamaica, Queens, yeah, I'm a star. Weed of the diva, my mother name me Tamisha, the slate game on cold. OZM, I gave him fever, straight winning. I got the block hot like Lil Wayne in 99. Flow killing, you a victim, no homicide. Serving chicken, only green, I'm qualified. Rose gang, gang, gang. Switching lanes, wait, need another run at that douce. Got new rappers be mumbling, what did you say? Is it the weed or you gassing up on that 2K? Really using drugs, way too loose, slay. Hold them, let me get one thing clear. I'm an independent artist, I ain't fucked to get here. Never depended on a guy to come and fly me out. I book my own vacay, I ain't chasing the clout. And all my boys, bitches really low, what Scarlet about? I demand respect, no nigga can ice me out. Don't you ever forget, woman power, respect. Six figures a check, got seven racks on my neck, huh? I got them wood, but I ain't riding on no dick tonight. The only way you cruising in is if you treat me right. A lot of niggas really wonder what the pecan like. I got the cream in the car and can't afford my ice,
touches on my nails.
And I am in love.
It's giving very much moon.
Okay.
So cute.
Jesse.
So I just got to Burlington Coat Factory. And they don't have a good variety of luggages. So I'm just stuck because I gotta get anything because I don't have time to like get what I need. I really need something like, I really need something like this size here, but I mean it's huge. I'm gonna be there for 3 weeks. This one retails for $79.99. I mean, this is the best looking one they got. I'm so mad it's such a short notice, but hey, but it looks good. I mean, just to get up and go, this is gonna have to do, sis. It's thick. The only thing that's getting me is the Calvin Klein logo. I wish it was this plain, just simple gray, but this can't be picky right now, so I gotta take what I can get right now. So I'm gonna grab this one. It's the best looking one. Like I said, it wasn't a big variety here. As you can see, it's like, and I went into Target and they had none, like none whatsoever. So yeah. This gray one is definitely a go. What's good, Rose Gang? So it's Monday morning and I'm prepping to get myself ready for work. And you know what, Mike? Let me just end out this vlog real quick. So
Girls, first of all, I know this vlog was very long. After I finished editing, I'm like, oh my God, 40 something minutes? I'm like, ugh, but you know what? I'm like, I'm still gonna post it. Why not? I just wanna say thank you for watching. If you're new to my channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the subscribe button. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and put it right there. And thank you guys so much. Shout out to my new roses. Shout out to my OG roses. I love you guys so much. And thank you for everything. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video because I worked hard, sis. Very hard. Y'all see me and Nia rolling up my sushi rolls and everything. It was fun. And I just thank you guys for rocking with me and watching. And I love you.